Hey guys, TG here. I'm signing back on to Alien Isolation. So we are trying to find the maintenance jack so we can move on. We'll be meeting some kind of friend when we do. Not the xenomorph. Not yet. Different kind of friend. Waits lied to us. Among other things, probably. He slept it off all right. I'm gonna be more hesitant to go into the vents unless I absolutely need to, once the xenomorph shows up. Because I have no doubt that this is how he gets around, primarily.
Authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
Nah, it works. It's just... I don't think it got anywhere. Think I'll be needing this.
I think I need this more than you do.
What she said. Also, I have to do this under stress when the xenomorph shows up. Gotta do so much when the xenomorph shows up. And she's not exactly quick at it, so.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Shy and probably dead. Before we take care of that, there was this one over here. gonna need torches for the others, so. Hello.
Okay.
Turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley?
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Won't be yours.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Don't call me sweetheart.
Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
I'm working on it! Patience!
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move!
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Safer for
this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
Well, that special touch ain't really helping keep this place together now, is it?
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
You don't have hair.
When we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here, picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
Watatsumi. It.
Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Hey, we can do this.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
No offense, but you ain't any less crazy.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Don't know how often I'm going to be able to use this flashlight.
This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Oh.
I hate this place.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
Jesus.
I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Is it smart to stay anywhere too long?
Is this the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Well, apparently you guys don't want to stay alive, because, there's no more vents.
Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Is that you?
Sorry, I farted.
Follow me.
Shine that flag. flashlight. Quietly. Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Way ahead of you.
Take on?
We've still got to get through there. The door in the end.
How?
With trying distraction. The generator. That way. We'll have to check it out.
Wow, that's some power whispering.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Doesn't seem to be
nice
broken.
Nice work, Ripley.
How would you know,
this
Einstein?
Way. This place, let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
Same.
Hear something. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Blind eye. S. I managed to get my hands on that stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice the stock missing. Things always get lost when the station's closing down. Don't worry about customs either. Sinclair's told his men to turn a blind eye. They'd probably be too busy goofing off or taking backhanders to notice anyway. You get what you pay for, I guess. Bailey. Nearson, Leonard, you're both first shift on the door, so read carefully. Putting this together wasn't easy, and we don't want intruders getting in because you don't read the instructions properly. This here is what you call a two-man rule lock. This means it needs two to open the door simultaneously from two different consoles. Most of us don't know each other, so this is the safest way of making sure everything stays secure. And none of us decide to head off on our own with our stuff. When you're on shift, take it in turns to keep guard and notify the other if one of us needs to be let in or out. That means just us. No one else. No matter how much anyone begs. No matter what sob story they try and pull. I was with the group before we got soft. Now I'm the only one left. Trust no one. Inventory. Running low on ammo. Zoe managed to pick up some prescription jugs, all dressed to the same person. Guess I don't need them anymore. Rob Bunny. Again.
This place gives me the willies.
Bet you say that about the whole station.
Down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
behind you.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving sucker.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
I'm trying!
Shoot him! Shit, I think he's dead. They killed him.
Wasn't me!
Come on!
Wasn't me! It was Axel!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
And, this is where we go.
What the hell was that thing?
This is where we go.
Gotta keep moving.
Would you mind hurrying?
Serving Seeksim Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. The Sevastopol Transit System is recording a good service today.
Okay, see. I was supposed to find an elevator anyway. There's plants in there. Weapons allowed.
Shit! Guys! Over here! Someone's here!
It won't be in a second.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seeks is in the ship. I saw the guy from down the hall.
The elevator
I can't remember his name. The one with the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something
just
in his coat.
Find a new data
I think
cell.
It was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Did I go the wrong way? Okay, he's gone. Go. Ow! Think about it, I had about as much problems with this, too. Hi. Look, I don't want any trouble.
Okay.
shouldn't have done that back there.
Over there!
Go, 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 go. Go, go, go.
Hey, I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Save. There it is. And there we go. We can now somewhat protect ourselves. Card required. Is there a key card here? Be with you in a sec. Next on sensors.
Oh God.
All of our ammo. Batteries. Flashbang. Don't have what's needed to... I need a code.
Oh God, the flight recorder. What? What? No! God damn it! Stay focused.
From Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
That's where I'm going to end the episode. We'll continue in the next one. Till then, I'm signing off. Bye-bye.